Understood. See! Inferno Slash! Inferno Slash! Burn!
So long, pal. Look who wins again.
Yes.
Yes.
I? I hope you're well. Please take this. Please take this. Congratulations. Come again.
And what can I do? Ahem. Ready? Do come again.
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Let us pray. Goddess Speed.
So this is Shadroth, Lord of the Night, a creature of pure darkness, malevolence incarnate.
Stay back, Helix. It's too dangerous. No, I'm not running away anymore. I'm going to help you and make all my friends friendly again.
You have come far indeed, Helix. Very well. Come, we stand together.
Hooray!
What solidity is this? Though we pound and pummel, he flinches not.
So this is power of Lord of Night. No other monster is nearly comparing to him.
How are we ever going to stop him? He's just too strong.
I don't know. Oh, nothing seems to be working.
We must remain calm and think. No enemy is invincible.
I know, but we need to find a way to stop him before he reaches the castle.
Can we truly have been driven back so far?
Only the castle stands between Shadroth and Yggdrasil now. If it falls, the World Tree is finished.
Truly, this is to be our final stand.
He comes! Friends, do exactly as we planned.
Thing is called the Circle of Light, and it's been passed down through our family since slime immemorial. It's a very special object indeed, with a power beyond imagination. But you won't be able to awaken that power until you awaken the true courage inside you. By true courage, I mean the strength to overcome your greatest fears and to protect what's most important to you, even if it means sacrificing yourself. When you finally show true courage, then and only then will the Circle of Light come alive.
Light. It was Helix's crown all along.
I did it. I showed true courage. And the Circle of Light, it came alive.
Helix, you're amazing.
Crikey Blue, doing that. You're a proper little hero, you are.
Look, everyone. The darkness surrounding Shadroth is fading away. I'm sure of it.
If we're gonna do this, now's the time.
Tactically, we are in uncharted waters. All we may do now is our best. Has shown us the way. Let courage be our guide. Light shall prevail. Our world will be restored. A world where man and monster may live in peace.
Inferno
Verily, you have grown strong beyond measure. It fair brings a tear to this old guardian's eye. Now lead on! I shall follow you, though it be through the darkest night!
When I first heard tales of the Dark Dragon when I was little, I never dreamt I'd end up fighting him. But I'm here now, and I'll be with you till the end. Not as a mediator, but as a friend.
When first we pursued vile thieves, we did not imagine to end up fighting such a foe. I am most lucky lady in wide world when I tell Sar my father he will to turn green.
If we will have victory in this conflict, this world shall be safeguarded from extinction. This will make perfect time to inform Zarevna how I...
No, I am too much cowardly.
I've never been one for the whole companionship thing. I guess when it comes down to it, it's good to know you guys have my back.
Wallop, come on, have some! Caw, proper fired at me!
Listen here, we're more than friends. We're family. I'll put my neck on the line for every one of you.
Imperia's got a real nerve getting us wrapped up in something so dangerous. But I suppose she has her reasons. Besides, if we hadn't come, we'd never have met you, lovely people.
Even weakened, he is extraordinarily powerful. If only there was something more.
Stonecloud to Isla. Is everyone all right?
It's the Stonecloud. Isla here, receiving you loud and clear. Our preparations complete.
We're standing by for your orders. Just say the word and she's away.
We're cheering you on from up here too. Show that big bully who's boss.
The elves stand with you also. We pray for the end of darkness and the triumph of light.
Aye, and your old granny's come along for the ride as well. I wouldn't have missed this for the world.
As you can hear, you got a few supporters up here. Standing by.
Thank you, everyone. We'd never have made it this far without you. But it's not over yet. All hands to battle stations. Fire at will.
Roger that. Bombs away!
A our friends and allies have all rallied to our cause. We cannot let them down.
Understood.
Listen well, everyone. This is our final battle, and there is but one strategy open to us.
Inferno Slash!
Really? Inferno. Another one of your plans?
Inferno Slash!
Yes. My most simple to date. Fight to the very end! For Arba and the world!
Now that's a plan.
The darkness, it becomes light.
Yoi, it is too much beautiful.
This mean the monsters are turning back to their friendly old selves.
Slooper Duper, now we can all be friends again.
Yes, Helix, thanks to you.
And to all of us. So, this calls for a party!
These are hardy folk indeed. Why, mere moments ago our realm was in crisis, and yet, behold.
It's because of the crisis that they're celebrating. Things haven't been easy on the monsters, or on ourselves. We've all suffered at one another's hands. The best way to forget all we've put each other through is to laugh together again, like we used to.
She must be here to take us home.
it's time to go back to our own worlds.
But... Oh, you can't leave now. It's too soon. I mean, couldn't you at least stay till the end of the festival?
It's shame indeed to waste chance to enjoy such glorious festivities. But yet, to leave after gaiety concludes will be doubly sombre, I fear.
I concur. Tsarevna speaks truly. It is perhaps better that we return to Homeworld forthwith.
Anuri's day would have to come. But it don't make saying goodbye any easier. I'm really gonna miss you, Blue.
No. You can't go. You can't leave me.
Stop it, you two. We'll have me going in a minute.
You know, we really have grown close in the short time we've been together. And I wish we could stay longer. But...
Fact is, there's someone special waiting for us back in our own world. Isn't that right, Nera? Eh?
I'm sorry. I should have realized. You must all have things you need to be getting back to.
Come now, Helix. This is hard enough on everyone as it is.
Oh, really, everyone? Do we have to be so glum and gloomy?
I'm sure this isn't the last time we'll be meeting.
Be positive.
It's see you soon, not farewell.
We may all be from different worlds, but we came together once. I know we'll do it again.
Indeed. Promise to me we shall meet once more?
I promise.
Ora.
If we're gonna do this again, we need to settle something. Your strategies or my sword? Which one of them has the edge?
Aye, that we must.
The end of that, then.
No, this is far from the end. Huh? We may have slain the Dark Dragon and brought peace back to the world, but it is by no means impossible that another villain of Velasco's caliber will arise. As we know, there are worlds beyond our own of which we have no knowledge. This being the case, we have no way of knowing what evils lurk there. As such, we cannot afford to let our guard...
Now, of all times... Don't worry. I get it. Mm-hmm. We need to look after our world. So let's look after it. Together.
Aye.